Let him who is to make his profession please come forward. Patrick Michael LaPacz.
My brother, in baptism you have already died to sin and been consecrated to God's service. Are you now resolved to unite yourself more closely to God by the bond of solemn profession? Are you resolved with the help of God to undertake the life of perfect chastity, obedience, and poverty, chosen for themselves by Christ our Lord and his Virgin Mother, and to persevere in it forever? Are you resolved to strive steadfastly for perfection in the love of God and of your neighbor by living the gospel with all your heart and keeping the rule of our Holy Father Augustine? Are you resolved with the help of the Holy Spirit to spend your whole life in the generous service of God's people? Dear friends in Christ, let us pray to God, the Almighty Father, for this servant of his, whom he has called to follow Christ in the religious life. In his love, may he bless him with his grace and strengthen him in his holy cause. Of your people. Prepare the heart of your servant for consecration to your service. By the grace of your Holy Spirit, purify him from all sin and set him on fire with your love. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. I renounce the world and property, and I promise obedience, chastity, poverty, and life in community.
I, Brother Patrick LaPacz, offer and give myself to the Church of St. Norbert Abbey, and I promise the conversion of my ways and life in community, especially in poverty, consecrated celibacy, and obedience, according to the Gospel of Christ and the apostolic way of life, according to the rule of St. Augustine and the constitutions of the Order of Praem. I promise this before Abbot Neville, the prelate of this manor, and before this community.
This man desires to join our community with like dispositions. We share with him the benefits of the common life, insofar as the Lord sees fit to bestow them, and we ourselves are able to provide them. That the elect may merit the promised rewards from him, who bestows all good. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who with the Father and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns, one God, forever and ever. The source of all good intentions, enlighten your mind and strengthen your heart, and may God help you to fulfill with steadfast faith all you have promised. Amen. Amen. May the Lord enable you to travel in the joy of Christ as you will follow along his way, and may you gladly share each other's burdens. Amen. Amen. May the love of God unite you and make you a true member of our family, praising his name and showing forth Christ's love. Amen. And may our God, the Father Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Thank you.